class from class 2. Today, I am reciting Bhagavad Gita chapter 1, Shloka 10. Aparyaptam tadasmakam balam bhishmabhirakshitam paryaptam vidametesham balam bhimabhirakshitam. Translation: our strength is immeasurable and we are perfectly protected by grandfather Bhishma, whereas Pandava's strength, perfectly protected by Bhim, is limited. Hare Krishna, thank you.